am a great student. Today, I am going to make a video of the today's state of matter, solid liquid gas. Okay, let's get started. The first item is a marble. The shape is circle and has volume. This is an example of solid marble. The next item is a ball pen. I use this to write, and the shape is heart and has volume. This is an example of solid ball pen. The next item is a ruler. I use this to measure and draw lines. The shape is rectangle and has volume. This is an example of solid ruler. The next item is my favorite toys, the toy car and the Lego. They have definite shape and definite volume. This is an example of solid toys. The next item is a Rubik's Cube. You have to solve at the numbers. The shape is square and has volume. This is an example of solid Rubik's Cube. The next item is a guitar. I use this to sing. And this has definite shape and definite volume. Okay, for the liquid, we have here water. This is the most important thing. This water has volume, but no definite shape. This is an example of liquid water. The next item is my favorite drink, delicious orange juice. This orange juice has volume but no definite shape. This is an example of liquid orange juice. The next one is what we need for this pandemic. Alcohol. It has volume but no definite shape. This is an example of liquid alcohol. For the gas, we have here a balloon. Inside the balloon is air. The air is an example of gas. The air has no definite shape and no definite volume. This is an example of gas, balloon air. And this is for you, teacher Nasib. The difference between the three states of matter is solid, has definite shape and has definite volume. Liquid has no definite shape but has definite volume. Gas has no definite shape and no definite volume. Okay, that's all. Thank you.